couple of, was it last, no, two Christmases ago, we bought Logan this camera. It's attached to a Hot Wheel, like a big oversized Hot Wheel. Okay. And you're supposed to like set it on the Hot Wheel track and you can record, and it's a video camera. You can also strap it to things, right? So I decided to go, I strapped it to my helmet, right? And I went mountain biking. Here's the video footage.
This.
Dale, Marcelo.
Cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, ya.
Coming up was really scary for me. I was really worried. If you're wondering where this is, it's the backside of A Mountain. Don't act like you're not impressed. Yeah, I had TV producer Patrick go and scout the location for me, so I set up the whole thing. When we get to the end, I'm pretty sure you see TV producer Patrick and radio producer Tristan at the very bottom. I just passed Linda a second ago. Oh. Here comes April Madison. Right there. Yeah, Big Al was in the crowd somewhere. But I blew past him. I missed him. Going downhill was a lot easier than going up. Okay, so that really wasn't me at all. That was Colombian downhill mountain biker Marcelo Gutierrez. It was his ride down a 1,000 steep stone steps. He was in Chile when he did that. So I know. I can't take credit for it. Yeah. You could show me. I'm not that good of a mountain biker, nor do I think there's that many hills.
This is James T. Harris, and you're starting your morning the right way.
Well, I don't know how many people actually saw
right
for a moment
talk
that
for your afternoon is with me, 3 till 6.